Hello guys, Dr. Carlo here with the ED exit video. And this video is the answer to the case of the swollen throat on the patient. If you look back at the video, there is actually not a lot of redness. The tonsils do not look enlarged. If you look at right in the middle, the uvula, you can see the uvula goes down almost all the way down to the base of the tongue. So, to me, the diagnosis is uvulitis, uvular inflammation. The uvula is bigger than normal, it feels swollen. I looked up on the literature, and it says that anywhere from 3 to 5 times the normal size of the uvula for that patient will be diagnosed as uvulitis. Of course, we don't know what the baseline uvular size is for any one patient showing up, but they feel there's something back with the throat, they feel like they're swallowing something, and they feel swollen and tight. So that makes the empiric diagnosis of uvulitis. Some of you commented that they saw canker sores or pharyngitis or things like that. I did not see any sores or cankers. The redness was a little bit uniform. It wasn't really angry looking, but certainly it could be because most uvulitis is caused by the same thing that causes sore throat, meaning pharyngitis, viral disease or bacterial disease, and bacterial disease being strep throat. So the treatment, if it's bacterial, of course, is just like strep throat with antibiotics and things like that. Steroids to decrease the swelling and soreness and the pain. Local sprays, saltine gargles and swish and spit, those kinds of things. But it can also be caused by viral illness, in which the only thing that will help is maybe a little Benadryl, some prednisone, and some topical anesthetics. But it can also be caused by inflammation. And inflammation will happen in smokers, people that are non-smokers but exposed to smoke, like they were on a bonfire or something like that. Anything that causes trauma to that area, like drinking a really hot coffee would burn it. Alcohol use, anything that can cause local irritation. People with sleep apnea, sleep with their mouth open, dry out their mouth, can cause uvulitis. I've seen people even like having a hot potato type voice where they're like, oh, 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 because they feel like this big something is back there and difficult to swallow. So final diagnosis, uvulitis. I will post a link in the video below to a video that I did for patient education about uvulitis that shows some pictures, shows what the education to the patient should be that presents with uvulitis. This particular patient had some symptoms suggestive of strep, so I went ahead and treated with antibiotics, steroids, Benadryl, and then just some topical anesthetics and topical measures.